Okay, so this had the e-74 and I fixed it, and then like I'd play for maybe 5-10 minutes and these black lines would be going like down and across. But I fixed it. What I did is I went to settings, system settings, where is it, console, I think it was display, yeah, display, and this, disable it, and when it comes up, go to HDTV settings, put the 720, and that fixed it, and this has been on for an hour now, and has not had them lines.